We have ignition sequence start. The engine's now building up to 7.7 million pounds of thrust. We have a launch commit and we have a liftoff. The swing arm's moving back.